say the Son of Man is? In other words, if you took a poll, what is the general opinion concerning me? What answer did our Lord give? You're John the Baptist, another's Elias, another Jeremiah, another one of the prophets. Leave the government of the church to individual interpretation, and you get contrary and contradictory views. Whom do you say that I am? There was no answer. At this point, there's one man, without the consent of the other, steps forward, and he speaks in the name of all, and he gives the right answer. Thou art the Christ, the Son of the living God. Christ, as the Son of God, sustained the old kahal. So Peter is to sustain the new kahal, the new ecclesia, or the new church as a rock.